God gave me you to show me what's real. And there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes. And all that I live for, though I didn't know why, now I do. 'Cause God gave me you. For all the times I wore like a favorite shirt, all wrapped up in that hurt. For every glass I saw half empty. That will overflow most like a river through my soul. From every doubt I had, I'm finally free. And I truly God gave me you to show me what's real. There's more to life than just how I feel.
Who gives this bride to be married? I want to greet all y'all and thank you for coming. You can have your seat. Thank you for coming out here on this beautiful August day. As we renew the vows for Tony and Echo, for her parents' sake being here as well, thank Amen. Goodness. And let's thank God and let's ask His presence to be here with us. Lord, You are the giver of life. Nothing is too difficult for You. We see samples and examples of Your trophy collection, God, of how You brought people back and out of the miry clay.
Amen.
From a place of darkness into the kingdom of Your marvelous light. We thank You, Lord God. Continuously be the lifter of their heads. Continuously speak to Echo and to Tony and bind them with strong cords of love. Cords that cannot be broken by this world and its processes. Cords that are eternal, bound in glory by Your hand, O God. For You are the grand weaver of love. And we thank You, Lord. We thank You, God. And everybody said,
Amen.
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 If we learn anything about marriage, I've done a lot of weddings. I like weddings. if we learn anything about marriage, what we need to learn as a couple is how to be unselfish. Most people go into most everything trying to figure out what they can get from it, what they can get out of it. But marriage is about what can you pour into it? What can you pour into each other? And somebody would say, well, you lose yourself if you pour yourself completely into her, she does to you. No, what you gain is you gain each other.
Amen.
God's ways are different than our ways. They're more beautiful. They're more pure. They're longer lasting. They're eternal. And this is our rehearsal and the official service. Okay, so y'all.
We have take two.
I like your mustache.
Take two.
So now, Tony, if you will, give your vows to Echo.
You know I'm not going to get through this without crying. But as God is my witness, amongst a friend of all our friends, I will honor and cherish you, love you in sickness and in health, richer or poor. I will always, always pray with you, pray for you, worship with you, but I always put the Lord, our Savior, in the middle of everything that we do. In our conversations, I will be faithful to you and I will hear you when you talk. And I will listen when you don't talk. I will cherish you and I will love you till the day that Jesus calls us home. I love you, Echo. You're the best. Besides my salvation and my sobriety, the best thing that I have in my life. And I want to spend the rest of my days with you.
And Echo.
Mine is the song.
Your smile plays like a movie in my mind. Feels like you've always been here in my life. Your voice is like a song I can't forget you. And I never wanna let you go. I just wanna let you know. You make me laugh a little louder. You make me dream a little bigger. My life is so much sweeter 'cause you make me better.
Rings.
We've already got them on.
You got them on already?
Yeah.
Good. We put them on a few months ago.
Well, actually 2 years ago, okay. But we changed one ring.
2 years?
Yes, it has.
Oh my goodness.
That's what I'm saying.
Wow. Okay, well let's do the ring vows though.
Okay.
And you first, Tony.
All right.
This ring I give to you. You say that.
This ring I give to you.
As a token of my love and devotion to you.
As a token of my love and devotion to you.
I pledge to you all that I am.
I pledge to you all that I am.
And all that I ever will be is your husband.
All that I ever will be is your husband.
I gladly marry you.
I gladly marry you again.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
And now, Echo, if you'll repeat those. This ring I give to you as a token.
This ring I give to you as a token.
A token of my love and devotion to you.
Of my love and devotion to you.
I pledge to you all that I am.
I pledge to you all that I am.
And all that I ever will be is your wife.
And all that I ever will be is your wife.
I gladly marry you.
I gladly marry you.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
I'm going to read some verses from 1 Corinthians 13 about love. We started out talking about how love is unselfish. Listen what God in his eternal word that will last when heaven and earth pass away and a new heaven and a new earth are created, God's word will still remain. God says love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous, or boastful, or proud, or rude. Love does not demand its own way. Love is not irritable and keeps no record when it has been wronged. It is never glad about injustice, but rejoices when truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful and endures through every circumstance. Love will last forever.
Amen.
Let's pray again. Father, thank you, God, for this family. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you for what you're doing in their lives. Thank you, Lord God, for the commitment they've made to each other. Oh, glory. It's wonderful to make a vow before God. Words mean something to God. So, Father, we ask you, Lord, to remind them of this song and these words and this day, and continue to strengthen them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Tony, you can officially kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Tony and Echo Oldman.
Again.
I didn't even carry my flowers.
Well, go get them. Rest of them.
I grabbed them. Every tender kiss from you, oh, must confess.
Your smile plays like a movie in my mind. Feels like you've always been here in my life. Your voice is like a song I can't forget you. And I never wanna let you go. I just wanna let you know. You make me laugh a little louder. You make me dream a little bigger. My life is so much sweeter 'cause you make me better. I'll take.